I didn't sleep much last night. It's been a tough few weeks here, and I know it's been hard for you guys to watch me. I hope there have been some good moments. I'm definitely nervous to look back at it all, but you know, I did what I could here, and I feel good about the people that I've met here, and I think there's a good life outside of here. You know, I never wanted to play dirty, and I just did the best that I could with what I knew. I think on the 30th day of Big Brother,